In today's video, we are gonna be checking out a Vernik RSPS. For the first commenter today, we have a mystery box. And guys, for the main giveaway, I'm gonna be giving away two $25 bonds. To be entered in this giveaway, please make sure to like the video, comment your in-game name, subscribe to my channel with post notifications on, also come and join my personal Discord as well, and add me on Snapchat, fbkmerk. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my today's video on a Vernik. So let me explain, guys. Today's video is gonna be like a little server tour or something. I will show you guys around at a Vernik. I will also participate in a tournament and I will open up some cool boxes. So yeah, today's video is gonna be loads of fun. Let's see if a Vernik is a good server. To start off, I'm gonna give you guys a quick look around in the home of a Vernik. Now, obviously, they have a fully custom designed home, and that's the first good sign that this is a good RuneScape private server. I really like custom designed homes because having your home in normal Varrok or Edgeville is so 2010. At least that's what I think. It makes me very happy when I see people actually putting a lot of effort into designing their private server. And also, talking about a Vernik's custom designed home, it's surprisingly very well organized. There are many servers out here with a cool custom home, but the thing is, it's not easy to organize your home perfectly. But I feel like a Vernik has done it very well. The home looks super clean and it's actually easy to memorize where different NPCs and so are located at. So yeah, props to a Vernik. Alrighty guys, so here we have the daily task manager. As you guys can see, you can get dwarf cannon set from here, also vote mystery box, supply crate, bonus XP lamp, rock cake, dragon boots, ring of wealth scroll, and also master casket. So then we also have vote shop. And as you guys can see from the vote shop, you can get all these items. Moving on, we also have Weird Old Man. That's basically like Bob. You can like repair your items here and everything. Then we also have Party Beat. And you can basically open up the donate page from here. So if you are interested in donating on a Vernik, come and talk with the Party Beat. Then we have Skillgape Shop and also Emblem Trader. Oh, the Bounty Hunter store looks pretty damn cool, yeah. Then we also have the lovely Well of Goodwill over here. And guys, time for the juicy stuff. We also have super cool upgrade table. And as you guys can see, you can actually upgrade so many different items. It's crazy. Bloody Justicia and everything. Yo, that's sexy. And a Vernik also has Grand Exchange. And then we also have the achievement shop. And guys, that's probably the most important thing of a Vernik. You can teleport around by clicking on this thing over here at home. Honestly, the interfaces look very fucking sexy in this server, guys. Yeah, honestly, the developers have been doing some fucking hard work on the interfaces. Like, honestly, holy shit, they look nice. And yeah, so here we also have some normal shops. Also fancy shop, yeah, and then also blood money shop, let's see. So you can buy these items from the blood money shop, and then we also have BK point shop. And you can also imbue rings over here. And yeah guys, a Vernik also has fully working Runelite client. You can mark tiles and, you know, do all of that good stuff. All the Runelite features are working. It's just so nice, guys. By the way, guys, I'm also gonna be live streaming at a Vernik this Sunday, and I'm actually gonna be giving away, like, loads of good items in the live stream. So if you guys haven't yet, please make sure to turn on the post notification bell right now. And in that way, you are not gonna miss out on any of my live streams. But yeah, this Sunday, guys, I'm gonna be giving away, like, fucking shit ton of items at a Vernik, guys. Stay tuned. Okay, let's open up 10 normal mystery boxes, 10 bet mystery boxes, 10 super mystery boxes, and also 10 dragonic mystery boxes. So I'm gonna start off with the normal mystery boxes. As you guys can see from the regular mystery boxes, you can actually get items like HESS, Tentacle Whips, also Bando sets and everything. Oh, we can also get 3rd Age items, even 3rd Age Bow and 3rd Age Longsword. Yeah, you can actually get many good items, even from the regular mystery boxes. So let's open up then and let's see what we will get. Okay, so we have opened up 5 regular mystery boxes and we have gotten a normal briefcase, also royal gown bottom, boxing gloves, treasure nose ring and also berserker ring. Time to open up 5 more regular mystery boxes, let's go. And let's see guys, we also got occult necklace, ring of wealth, warrior ring. And yeah, now we are gonna go and participate in a tournament and then I'm also gonna open up all the other mystery boxes. I'm excited to demonstrate my BK skills on Avernic players. Let's go boys, let's go. All fucking righty guys, it's gonna be pure enaging. Holy shit, I'm excited boys, I'm excited. Let's fucking go dude, we can get him. And guys, we actually got him, what the fuck, dude. 1 HP warrior, let's go, boys, let's go. Okay, I tried to eat, but for some reason I couldn't eat my food. I don't even know what the fuck happened, but yeah. Eating was not working for me for some reason, but yeah, we died. I guess I'm just a slow motherfucker. Alrighty, guys, so it's now time to open up the rest of the mystery boxes. So let's see, pet mystery boxes. We can get all of that from the pet mystery boxes, okay. Yo, let's try to get the Barty Beat Junior. Yo, this looks pretty damn good. Cool, to be honest. Oh, some pets also have drop rate bonuses and everything. Yo, that's so sick, honestly. Wait, they actually have so many different perks. Have a look at that, guys. Oh my god, dude. Alrighty guys, unfortunately we didn't get the Barty Beat pet, but we got Thorax Junior, Pet Worm, also Pet Posty, Duradel Spells, also Pet Worm, Guthans Junior and Varnaka's Lamp. Let's now open up Dragonic Mystery Boxes. Let's see guys, we got 343 Dragon Bones from the first Dragonic Mystery Box. Alrighty. Let's go, we actually got Dragon Hunter Lance. That's rare as fuck. Let's go dude, and from the last one we got Dragon Hunter Crossbow. We actually got very lucky with the last 2 Dragonic Mystery Boxes. So now it's time to open up 10 Super Mystery Boxes, let's go. Oh, let's have a look, we actually got Armadillo Crossbow from the first one, that's not bad at all. Oh my god, we just got Santa Hat guys, let's go, that's lovely. Give me the party hat dude, please, let's go. Oh my god, we actually got blue party hat, let's go dude. That's so nice, oh my god. We always get lucky on the 2 last Super Mystery Boxes. No way dude, shut up, another one? Ah, oh, never mind. Okay, we got Berserker Ring guy. Look at that little noob, guys. Look at that little noob. But yeah, guys, that's where I'm gonna be ending up my today's video on Avernic. Please make sure to enter the huge $50 giveaway. But yeah guys, Avernic is definitely worth checking out. It's a very good 317 server. And by the way guys, the YouTuber Sprad is also one of the owners. So yeah boys, come and check out Avernic today with a link down below. I'm gonna be live streaming on Avernic at Sunday. It's gonna be loads of fun guys, loads of juicy giveaways. So yeah, stay tuned and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace!